It's Ryan from Emart. Today, we're going to put together the Emart backdrop stand support system. So, it comes with two backdrop support stands, two crossbars, one carrying bag, four clamps, and two sandbags, sand not included. Let's begin by putting the stands together. So, we loosen up this bolt here, and then we make sure the legs taken out just a little bit. We push down, see that it's nice and flat here, and then tighten it up. Now this particular model goes up to 7 feet. And then we take these clips here and bring it on up. Now let's take it to about here. Now let's do the other one. So we secure. So, after you have your stands where you want them to be, the next thing we work on is the crossbar. Here we have this little tab that you line up with the hole on the other end right here. And then all you have to do is press down, and then you'll hear that click and you know it's good to go. And then you can bring it out to the desired length, like yay. And we'll start with our left side here. Unscrew this cap here. And remember, when you're placing the crossbar down on the stand, you want to put the larger hole down, facing down over. And then the smaller hole is just enough for this bolt to come through. And then you squeeze the cap on like so. And then let's do the other side. And place it down. And boom, just like that. So, next up we have our clips. This set comes with four, but for demonstration purposes, we're just going to use two. Pretty simple. All you have to do is clamp it around the bar here, and you can hang your muslin, your canvas, your paper backdrop, whatever you like. And last but not least, we have two of these handy sandbags with the zipper pockets, and you can put up to 11 pounds worth of sand. Sand not included. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. We'll see you on the next episode.